Hello everybody, it's Max McAllister here with another episode of Cycle with Max, and today we are going to talk about rocker plates for indoor cycling. What is one and why do I want one? Quickly and most basically, a rocker plate is a platform that you place whatever your trainer is on, and it lets your bike toggle from side to side so to more closely simulate a real world feeling when you ride. Now, there's a couple of advantages to this. One is, obviously, you want your indoor riding experience to be as close to reality as possible. So a rocker plate will let you sprint and swing your bike. It'll let you swing your bike while you're standing and climbing hills or trying to cover a gap and catch your friends. But it also simulates the natural motion of the bicycle as you go down the road. Now, why is that important? We need to enlist the help of our friend Elvis the Pelvis. Elvis is going to help show us what's the problem. Now, professional cyclists even experience this problem, and it's basically tremendous saddle pain while riding indoors. Now, this comes from people who have been riding on the same saddle. They've been to professional bike fitters. They know their setup. They know what feels good. And as soon as they spend more than an hour indoors, they get extreme discomfort on their sit bones, or numbness in their, and let's call it just the general undercarriage, men and women both. So why is a perfectly comfortable cyclist who rides thousands and thousands of miles a year suddenly uncomfortable while riding indoors? Well, when you ride down the street, if you watch behind your friend, as you pedal, there's just a gentle swinging motion to the bike as you pedal. It's not anything significant. It's not doing this unless you actually make the bike do something like that. But just the act of pedaling will have your bike gently swaying slightly from side to side. The problem comes when you bring your bicycle indoors, put it on a trainer, and lock it solid so that the saddle no longer can move under it with the rider. Now as the rider pedals, the pelvis begins to roll side to side on the saddle, okay? So this, instead of the saddle and the pelvis moving as a unit, which causes no discomfort, now the pelvis is moving. So you are grinding your sit bones and your soft tissues across your saddle while you ride on a fixtured trainer. Now, with the advent of Zwift, you're basically free to roam wild and free in the world and ride as far as you want. So if you're a person that likes to ride a century, 100 miles, you can go anywhere you want in Zwift and ride 100 miles. But if your butt can't take it, then you're not going to do it. So a rocker plate is the answer and the cure. Now, so basically there's a couple of different designs. One is called this rocker horse style that has a couple of ribs with a very precision calculated arch. And then another more popular kind is kind of a toggle plate. So a long plate with another plate, an axle underneath and some bearings, and then they'll have some sort of springs or balls or something that kind of squish as it toggles from side to side. As it turns out, I make a rocker plate. My company, Traxxion Dynamics, makes the plate you see here called the Axxion rocker plate. That's AXXION. And I've adopted the rib style rocker to incorporate into my design because I believe it's simplest. It has nothing that can break or fail. And it's super simple to set up. And then once you're rocking, it's basically very, very natural as you ride it. So, you know, as you pedal, it just lets the bike be kind of free and natural. But if you want to stand and climb, you can swing the bike like you would in the real world. And that's what the deal is. So if you're a person who's found yourself riding indoors due to the current virus or lockdowns, wherever you happen to be living, or you're just not comfortable going out yet, but you wish you could ride more miles, more hours, and get more fitness indoors, then a rocker plate's your answer. And truthfully, it's wonderful. It just makes the game experience more real. Even if you're only riding for an hour, it just takes it up to another level. So much in the same way a A Wahoo climb adds a whole element to indoor cycling by having the bike go up and down as you go up and down hills. Being able to have the bike free to move side to side is just that next, that third dimension, let's call it, to the whole experience. Whereas, a normal trainer is a one, that's your first dimension. Elevation is the second dimension, still in one plane. The rocker gives you your third dimension. So, and that really takes it out. So, my name's Max. Please check out the Axxion rocker plate. I've got a lot of videos here on YouTube of how I developed it and its use. No matter what your brand of trainer, I've got mounting kits for it that'll adapt it to our plate. And so please subscribe to my channel and share this video. Show it to your friends who are indoor cyclists who are having pain and numbness. And hopefully we can get everybody doing more miles, more time, and having more fun. Thanks a lot.